It was an emotional morning in an Oahu courtroom. The man charged with killing a girl in a jet ski crash offered his tearful apology to the victim's family. But the family says Tyson Dagley has no remorse and has filed a lawsuit against the man who took the life of their daughter. It's been more than a week since the deadly collision that killed 16-year-old Kristen Fonseca. Dagley returned to court this morning. His attorney asked the judge to reduce Dagley's $100,000 bail. The Australian tourist says he prays for Fonseca's family every day.
I do pray to the family for to be strong. And also, I can tell you now, Your Honor, I'm not going anywhere. I will stay here until as long as you need me.
A judge denied Dagley's bail reduction. He will be back in court on August 23rd. Dagley's court hearing today was only part of his legal troubles. Kristen Fonseca's family has filed a lawsuit against him and the jet ski company. Breanne Randall has details.
Joe, the suit says Dagley was acting recklessly the day of the crash and that Aloha Jet Ski did nothing to stop him.
Aloha Jet Ski is still operating at Ka'ehi Lagoon after a temporary shutdown, but the company is now faced with a lawsuit. Monday, 16-year-old Kristen Fonseca's family filed a complaint against Aloha Jet Ski.
There should be at least some explanation of the danger of speeding, and there was not a word that says drive at a safe speed.
The family's attorney, Rick Freed, claims the company's owner saw Tyson Dagley acting recklessly and speeding the day of the crash that killed Fonseca, but ignored the danger.
When he saw this ongoing conduct, he should have acted. He should have gone out and told Dagley either you're through or talk to him about the way he was driving.
Aloha Jet Ski did not comment on the suit. Dagley is also named as a defendant.
I know this has been an emotional case for everybody, the victim's family, the defendant's family, but once again, it all goes back to the idea that this was an accident.
Fonseca's family says otherwise.
This is not what we can call an accident. An accident is an act of God. What happened here was somebody was reckless. They were not paying attention. This incident, this death, should never have occurred.
Dagley is charged with third-degree negligent homicide, which has a maximum penalty of a year in jail. But Fonseca's parents want that increased to a felony charge and 5 years in jail, telling the judge, quote, "Is the life of our daughter only worth a misdemeanor and $1,000 fine?"
We believe he should be charged and hopefully can yet be charged with negligent homicide in the second degree, which is a Class C felony.
Attorney Rick Freed is demanding a jury trial and that the family receive compensation for their loss. Prosecutors would not comment on the request to increase the charges. Breanne Randall, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.